Have you tried to create a map in Power BI using UTM coordinates? As we can see, the maps in Power BI only accept geographic coordinates, latitude and longitude. But what can we do about this? Let's solve this now. Welcome to GeoHacking, your ultimate source for all things related to GIS and technology. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to convert UTM coordinates into geographic coordinates using Power Query on Power BI. If you are working with data that uses UTM coordinates, you may have found that it can be tricky to convert UTM coordinates into the common latitude and longitude format. But don't worry, with the power of M language, this process can be simplified and automated. In this video, we will walk through the steps of using Power BI's query feature to quickly and easily convert UTM coordinates to geographic coordinates. So let's get started. You can start a new project or open an existing one. Since I already have a project with a table containing UTM coordinates, I will open it for demonstration purposes. To access the Power Query Editor and begin transforming your data, click on the Transform Data button. Here, we have a table with UTM coordinates that need to be converted to latitude and longitude for purposes of creating a map. To accomplish this, we will need to customize our query using M language to create a hole that can perform the conversion. I answered this question on Power BI community forum and provided the necessary code. You can easily copy and use this code in your own project. The link to the forum thread is provided below the video. Copy the code. In the Power Query tab, click Enter Data and select OK. Select the newly created table and click Advanced Editor. Pass the code and click Done. On the right side of the screen, you can rename the function as you prefer. Step 2. Invoke function. Select the table that contains the UTM coordinates you want to transform. In the Add Column tab, click Invoke Custom Function. Select the function you created. Specify the columns containing the UTM coordinates north and east, hemisphere N for north and S for south, and central meridian. Many people often confuse the central meridian with UTM zone itself. However, the central meridian is actually a value that represents the longitude at the center of the UTM zone. To avoid confusion, it is important to keep in mind that UTM zone is defined by a range of longitudes, whereas the central meridian in a specific longitude value. If you are unsure about how to determine the central meridian for your specific project, don't worry. I will provide some tips on how to find this value at the end of the video. Click OK to complete the transformation process. Now we have to expand the columns created through that function. Thank you. Ready. Now we have the coordinates in the appropriate format for creating the map. Now we will navigate to the data visualization tab. Here we will make some adjustments. To properly display the converted coordinates on a map, we need to adjust the format of the numbers in the Database View tab. It's important to select Don't Summarize in the Summarization field and choose Latitude. In the Data category for the Latitude column, and do the same for the Longitude column. Next, we can switch back to the Report View tab and create a map visual. Simply drag and drop the latitude and longitude columns to their respective fields and yeah. We can now see the points located on the map. If you need to determine the central meridian, there are few ways to do so. If you already know the UTM zone, you can use the following formula. Alternatively, if you only have a coordinate list, I can share a table with that contain the UTM zone, central meridian, and UTM zone extent. Simply choose any longitude value from your table and cross-reference it with the UTM zone extent in the table. Please note that if your coordinate list spans multiple UTM zones, you will need to separate your table into individual zones and convert them separately. And that's it! You have now learned how to convert UTM coordinates to geographic coordinates using the Power Query feature on Power BI. I hope this video has been helpful in simplifying your GIS data analysis tasks and saving your valuable time and effort. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more useful tips and tricks on GIS data analysis and technology. And if you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave a comment below. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.